next song is the title track off of my upcoming album. It's called Ghosts. Good that I'm dead, cause I really wanted to lay this to you forever. My hands on your head, and I like the sighs, stare up into the night sky. We wander this house, just ghosts of ourselves, cause no one is coming around. The street lamps outside glow yellow. And our empty homes will be filled with laughter, footballs. We'll spend all the nights dressed up as souls on life. We'll move to the shadows and we'll slide through walls. And I'll hold you like I did. And we will still. Good that we're dead, cause all of our friends were tired of us anyway. And all of these bills that we couldn't pay were stacked up to the ceiling. And all of these pills that we were taking were killing us more every day. And at least this way, you stay as you are, beautiful. The eulogy that they gave spoke of love. our whole lives, trying to get out of this town. But we wasted our money on drugs and dumb regrets. Rats in the walls, cockroaches in our beds. Sometimes your best intentions to lamentations in. Emptied our wallets, went dancing in the rain. We were half dead and restless, strange hum throbbing in our brains. Your lips were the rich aftertaste of cigarettes and smell. Sometimes the sweetest kisses to ashes in your mouth now. You were the best thing that I ever had. I was the worst mistake of your life. You need me like people need cancer in the throat. But all I wanted was a loving, faithful wife. Someday the kids will have to pay for all our sins. We'll whitewash the walls, we'll put up a fence that's a bridge. We'll do our best to love them, but we'll try to make them stay. And sometimes when you love something, you have to stand there.
This next song, we didn't write this one. It's not one of our songs. It's a cover song. Hope you like it.
From the blue moon I'll show you, so soon you'll take me. Open your arms too late to beg you. I came to let go, I know it must be killing time. Unwilling in my faith, I'm against you. You wait until you give yourself to it. Mm-hmm.
Up, 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 up,
good at giving up. We don't eat, we don't sleep, we've got no faith, we don't believe. We got no dreams, cause we don't dream, we don't dream. We're good at giving up, we just let them drown. Because that's what we're good at, what we're good at. We stop coming around, because that's what we're good at, what we're good at. This next song is about after the world ends in a fiery nuclear holocaust, and we're all left glowing mutated freaks, and how we can still love and hold hands, and how that can be beautiful. It's called Bioluminous.
We light up the night.
written by a guy called Reckless Aaron. And
it was
good. So far, we're gonna do it here.
When I was a young boy, my mama said to me, there's only one girl in the world for you, and she probably never said to Ides.
How's everybody doing out there? You guys okay?
Yeah.
All right. Next call, song's called Wash Your Hands. I'm Never Coming Home.
Little fried today,
the chip jar if you guys feel like we did good at all. You can give us some tips. If not, please come up and give us some tips. All right, thank you. All right, this song's called Assembly Like a Firefly. When he told us not to cry, said everything would be alright. When I knew the worst, she had to come. But the bravery on your face, fast tearing there till it was lost, gone without a trace. Experiments gone wrong, they part you from a group of drugs and tax box junk. When you die, you're like, where now we know you why. But I remember when you used to light up like a firefly. Inside this mason jar, we float around for dear life. Child shakes, we stay awake and are sacrificed and drained from these long nights. Midnight comes, we flicker out and say goodbye. But I remember when we used to light up like the morning sky. Oh,
repeatedly showing me on chat roulette. Right, Jerry? That's how I know you, right? You just kept flashing me on chat roulette, and then I got your email.
I was like, hey, Dick. You're like, I love Dick.
Yeah, that's exactly what Jared was doing. Jared was, in fact, dressed up like a Disney princess in hot pants.
Where's Melissa? I hear you. There you
go. One time, I dreamt about Jared, and then I pretended to hurt myself.
All right.
One time, Jared looked at me, and then I was pregnant.